be face to face with the victorious ones on the lowless land.
Stand with the victorious one.